And to dismiss this everyday locker room talk is an insult to decent men everywhere. The men that you and I know don't treat women this way. They are loving fathers who are sickened by the thought of their daughters being exposed to this kind of language about women. They are husbands and brothers and sons who don't tolerate women being treated and demeaned and disrespected. And like us, the men are worried about the impact this election is having on our boys who are looking for role models of what it means to be a man.